But the best character is still Bruce Wayne, here converted into some sort of a dark and menacing Alfred. Kevin Conroy, who until then followed the tradition started by Keaton of giving a different voice to Bruce Wayne and his alter ego, manages in Batman Beyond to make it seem like Bruce and Batman ended up becoming only one person, a dangerous, tormented, and methodical old man.
Why were you so sure those voices weren't coming from you?
Well, first, I know I'm not psychotic.
I hope your other reason's more convincing.
And second, the voice kept calling me Bruce. In my mind, that's not what I call myself.
What do you call yourself? Oh yeah, I suppose you would. But that's my name now.
Tell that to my subconscious.